All right, let's talk a little bit about the new internet that is being formed. And it's actually just something we all know called Bitcoin. That's the new internet. Internet protocol, Bitcoin. That's where we're going, Web3, peer-to-peer transactions. And that's what Web3 really is all about, is just peer-to-peer transactions online. If it's not purely peer-to-peer, then it's not Web3. Web3 is a buzzword that a lot of people are using for marketing right now, and then they stick with the centralized model. Lightning Network, BTC, and these other blockstream narratives are just not Web3. They're not peer-to-peer. Peer-to-peer, Web3 is peer-to-peer. The other thing is HTTP. HTTP is that base layer protocol over the internet, and the new part of that is going to be called BRC100. And that's what we talked about. One of the little sections we talked about in a long space yesterday with Degan, Project Babbage. We didn't have Siggy on there, but we talked about the Terra Note a little bit. Casey Nicole threw it down on the hosting job. She did great. And really, I proposed that question to Degan, you know, Bitcoin as the new internet, and then BRC100 as HTTP, the base layer. We start to grasp the significance of why, of hearing these words from my mouth right now on the very few people that are going to watch this short. Maybe 1,000 people watch this or less. You're in very rare company that you even know this material. It's definitely being censored. X is not getting it out there. They're holding my stuff back. I can see they're holding Brian Doherty, but they're holding a lot of people back. So those who know are knowing it before everybody else. All right. And this is where it's going. Web3, BRC100 is HTTP, and then Bitcoin as the internet. Hit the ones and check out the full show below. My name is Gavin. See you at the top.